On Tuesday, September 17, 2019, about 50 students at APC Bible College gathered, as always, for the supernatural hour. After about 30 minutes of worship, Pastor Ashish Raichur, as directed by the Holy Spirit, asked for those who had one limb shorter than the other to come forward for prayer.
I had this problem from my childhood. Since I was born, I couldn't walk for 2.5 years. It took that long to walk. Because I was having that problem since my childhood, I just raised up and I gone there. And he said, "We'll pray for you and immediately we'll be healed."
Command the leg to grow.
I command the leg to grow.
Come forth.
Come forth.
In Jesus' name.
In Jesus' name.
Father, we just thank you.
Father, we just thank you.
For your healing.
For your healing.
Let the leg grow.
Let the leg grow.
In Jesus' name.
In Jesus' name.
Okay. Now watch.
In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Jesus. Jesus.
Is it growing now? You see that?
Yes.
You see that?
Yes.
You see it?
Yes.
See it?
Yes.
After praying, immediately the result came. My leg were equal and I was like shocked. The only thing I said in my heart is like, thank God for healing me.
Jesus is the same yesterday, today and forever. He is the miracle worker. Get ready for your miracle.